Hello everybody, this is a quick review for the Death Adder World of Tanks edition 2013. I bought this mouse last year, 2015, and I stopped using it a couple of weeks ago. What are my impressions of this mouse? Well, it's very comfortable, it feels very good in my hand. And definitely, for as long as it worked, it was very good. But the problem is, it stopped working properly after several months, less than a year. Before I go into that, I'm going to have a quick overview of the mouse. As far as I know, it is a normal Death Adder mouse. This is the first Death Adder mouse I ever used. The shape is quite good. The mouse feels not only good, comfortable in my hand, but also responsive. The mouse wheel is above average. The side buttons are very good. They don't require much strength to operate. There is nothing on the right side, rest or buttons. And all you can see here is all it has. Left and right click, mouse wheel, and two buttons on the left side for the thumb. At least that is if you are a right hand user or human. So what's the main problem with it? The mouse buttons, the left click in particular, decided to start working a bit overtime. So as long as it worked properly, it was a very good mouse. But it didn't continue working as properly as it should. So basically, you click once and about a quarter of the time, it will double click. Because it feels like it. Which can be a problem no matter what you are using the mouse for. Productivity or gaming. Or of course just browsing the internet. It is very annoying and definitely make me not want to get another one. In particular because, well, I had a look online and it seems like I'm not the only one who has this problem with this mouse. Many others in reviews, and I don't mean professional reviews, because well, some of you know how much I trust them, but user reviews, either in shopping sites or in forums, have claimed that there is this problem with the mouse, the double clicking. Yeah. If you don't mind it for some reason, or you want to use this mouse for a while it is working properly, go for it. You will not feel like you have bought something bad. But if you have a problem with double clicking, then you get the risk of having this appearing and ruining your day, or at least your clicks. If this mouse did not have this issue, I would definitely recommend it. But it does, so there is absolutely no way I can recommend this mouse to anyone right now. Even if you can find it, I mean. It's not very easy to find this mouse available. Thank you very much for watching. Bye.